The next aspect we will study here for the martial dojo are the hand positions. They're known as mudras in some Indian culture. We use them as part of our breathing exercises in the beginning. First one is red. Next is orange, hands similarly interlaced here. Okay, another way to do these is to cross the fingers like that, bring them together. And this is orange. Each of these hand positions relates to a chakra. Next is yellow, interlaced, thumbs parallel. Next is green. Hands, fingers are interlaced, the first two fingers are interlaced on the inside. Pinky and ring finger are now extended. Next is blue. Ring and middle finger interlaced. Pinky and index finger extended, thumbs are always held parallel. Next is indigo. All fingers interlaced. Violet. Extend the index finger of the left hand. Grab it with the four fingers of the right hand. Place the thumb nail of the right hand into the nail bed on the right hand side of the left index finger. Squeeze slightly. Black. Form a diamond shape with the hands loosely extended. And gold is similar to the bow, but the right thumb is clenched in the fist. Rather than covering in a straight open palm like that, we cover it up like that, and that is gold.